Hello students, here we are going to discuss question which is asking JEE Main 2003 from the chapter Physics and Measurement. So which says the physical quantities are not having same dimensions r. So we want to find out which quantities does not have same dimension. So let's start with this, torque and work. So for this we should know their formulas. So for torque, which is given as r cross f. And work, which is given as force per unit distance, force into distance. So as we clearly see that dimension of torque will be equal to dimension of work, since both have same quantities f into distance. So now see this, stress and Young's modulus. So we should remember formula which relate stress and Young's modulus, which says Young's modulus will be given as stress upon strain. So what is strain here? Strain will be simply delta L upon L, which is unitless. So dimension of Young modulus will be equal to dimension of stress. So option these two quantity will have same dimension, and these two quantity will also have same dimension. Now we are remaining with these two options. So we know that speed is related to this, which says for the option C is given as 1 upon under root mu naught epsilon naught. So speed and this quantity would have same dimension. Now we are left with this, momentum and Planck constant. So our option C, which is momentum. The momentum is given as h c by lambda. So as we all know, c is velocity and lambda is length. So momentum have dimension which is equal to dimension of h into dimension of c upon dimension of lambda, which is equal to dimension of h. What is dimension of c? L t minus 1. And what is dimension of lambda? Simply l. So l and l will be cancelled out. So we are left with dimension of h into dimension of t minus. So it is clear that dimension of p and dimension of Planck constant is not same. So our correct option is this. In all three other options we are getting same dimensions, and in option B we are getting different dimension. Thank you students.